Chairman Hildebrand and Senate Public Health and Welfare Committee. With a moo-moo here and an oink-oink there and a neigh-neigh there, what life-saving treatment can Kansas farm animals get right now that Kansas humans cannot? Ivermectin. Hi, I'm Dr. Amy Hogan.